Indicate some detection without certainty.
Why is the electricity running again? Like mice in a snake's burrow.
Indicates lost enemy. General detection state.
Commencing audio collecting.
The machine has lost its quarry.
Overheating. Stop all action.
Quarry lost.
Is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it.
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking. Transposing my painting. The world as it should be. With this wretched dung heap we're all born into. At last, all will be made proper and good.
Playback indicates some detection without certainty. The machine is experiencing uncertainty. General detection state. Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test. Combat protocol 6. Playback for combat protocols.
Mix up. Tap the whalebone thrice, not twice. Could be anything. Maybe just a fox. Or stray mutt.
Thank you.
What's this, then?
Did you grow up in the country, dear? Out in the sticks? It's an audiograph machine.
But what's it for?
It enables important people to record their voices. A prince's order for war, a matron's business instructions, or a lover's hungry words dripping with honey. Even the final thoughts of one lost in despair before jumping from a bridge.
So now my voice will live on, even after I'm dead and gone.
Your quarrel isn't with me. I just want to be left in peace. As soon as I can leave the tower, I'll be gone. Please don't tell anyone I'm here. I've been in here, keeping quiet since this all happened.
Your secret's safe with me. What have you seen? Or heard.
After the coup, there was more fighting between the Duke's traitors and the members of the Watch still loyal to the old Empress. Then there was a party for Delilah, just before the Duke returned to Sukonis. At some point, the Overseers staged an assault, but it went badly.
Anything else?
Apparently, Delilah's been working in the Abbey Chapel, preparing something. If you're crazy enough to want to find her, look there, or in the throne room. She and the Duke were talking about a painting.
Take care of yourself. My hope is that you won't have to hide much longer.
I hope you're right. Three of us hid here. Genevieve got caught, then Morgan. Now it's just me.
Thank you.
By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew. The place that ruined both our lives.
You have a twisted view of the world, and I have no idea whether you're telling the truth or not. But it doesn't matter.
Thank you.
It makes me furious seeing the tower like this.
Even if I was to die today, I don't regret anything.
Hideous people died of boredom in a slaying office. Let's make the next death more interesting.
High Overseer.